to give some significant snowfalls as we've seen. But as the storm travels across the Atlantic towards us, well, the Atlantic stays relatively warm even at this time of year, and that will essentially warm the storm up. It can't bring us snow, but it will bring a lot of rain.
The Met Office has issued warnings of heavy rainfall for many parts of the UK that have already seen severe flooding this winter. Up to 4 inches of rain could fall in the worst hit areas.